Welcome back to this channel. My name is Karan and today in this video, we will discuss hallmark registration. In India, mostly women have more interested in gold for years. And gold is always a very safe and secure investment for Indian local during a tough time. Hence, to protect users from adulteration and obligate jewelers to maintain jewelry purity, the BIS started a jewelry registration scheme. So BIS established the gold hallmarking scheme in 2000. And a silver hallmarking scheme in 2005. As per the scheme, the BIS hallmark registration is mandatory to sell or manufacture gold and silver jewelry because without duly examination or mark, it is not viable to identify the purity of gold by quickly looking at it. Thus, the BIS hallmark registration can reduce these concerns by providing all the vital information and confirming the purity of the gold. So, what is hallmarking? It is the correct determination and official recording of the equivalent content of precious metals such as gold and silver in precious metals articles. Thus, hallmarking schemes are to protect the public against adulteration and to obligate all the manufacturers to maintain legal standards of fitness. In India, mainly two metals, gold and silver, have been conducted under hallmarking. The hallmarking scheme has been lined up with the international basis of hallmarking. As per the hallmarking scheme, the BIS grant a hallmarking registration to the jewelers. The BIS permits jewelers to get their hallmark from any BIS recognized centers. So what is the importance of hallmark registration certificate? Number one is it quickly boosts your business. Second is it gives a purity guarantee to jeweler products. Third one is it provides user contentment and raises trust among customers. Fourth one is the certification added value to the precious stone and trust in jeweler. Fifth one is deliver legal defense against any violation. Now I will tell you some different types of BIS hallmark registration certificate. Number one is BIS registration for jewelers or showroom. BIS hallmark registration is compulsory for jewelers to manufacture or sell gold and silver jeweler. Under the hallmarking scheme, BIS grants hallmarking to jewelers for the specified place. Jeweler, those who want to sell BIS hallmark gold jewelry first receive hallmark registration by BIS for each of their sales outlets. BIS registered jewelers can have their jewelry hallmarked at BIS assaying and hallmarking centers. Second is BIS registration of assaying and hallmarking center. A hallmarking center is a BIS certified marking center or third party evaluation center. The purity of precious metal is examined and stamped. BIS recognition is the required for the center and the ANH center can apply for BIS registration. So for hallmark registration in India, what documents we need to submit? Number one is proof of establishment, that is certificate of registration granted by ROCs along with MOA. Second is registered of notarized partnership deed in case of applicant is a partnership firm. Third is GST registration certificate, which indicates the status of the firm as a proprietorship firm. Fourth one is certificate from a CA. If an applicant is a proprietorship firm or any other document like trade license indicating firm as a proprietorship. Now the next one is address proof of company or firm. For that you need to submit registration with state government authority, GST registration certificate, income tax assessment order, a latest property tax receipt, rent agreement with last rent receipt, and the last one is sales and lease deed agreement. For identity proof, you need to submit Aadhaar card, PAN card, voter ID, passport, etc. For map indication, you need to submit a location of premises from the same nearest prominent landmark for every outlet as applicable. And the last one is annual turnover. For that, you need to submit self-certified copy of GST return of the previous financial year or a certificate granted by CA for turnover. Second is, in addition, in the case of corporate certificate of registration, if the applicant has only one GST return, then the firm may be asked to submit a certificate by CA mentioning the turnover of every outlet. Now I will tell you the procedure for hallmark registration in India. Step 1 is prepare documents. We will help you prepare and arrange all the essential documents for the registration. Second step is filing out of application. Once we prepare all the documents, we submit file an e-application for the registration on your behalf. Third step is examination. Once we submit the application documents and the prescribed fees, then the inspector of the concerned BIS department will conduct an inspection. Now the last step is issuance of certificate. If the inspector is fully satisfied, and they will grant a hallmark registration license, and the same we will send you by mail. So the validity of hallmark registration is for 5 years. I hope you like this video. For more updates, please subscribe to this channel. Thank you.